Hey guys, welcome back to my channel for tutorials. So guys, today I create new style of smoke effect with using Turbulence FD tool and second Octane Render. So firstly guys, I create simple composition. So use this time tube and change tube size. Inner radius I take 100 cm, 100, and outer like 150. Yeah, and guys, go to display, select all shading lines. Yes, and decrease height. So height I take half, like 50. Yeah, 50 is good. And increase segments, this one. And segments increase, I take 100. Yeah, right. Okay, so guys, now I take sphere and change sphere radius I take like 70 cm. Yeah, and increase segments like this. Yeah, and select this sphere little bit down, little bit more. Yes, right. See guys, simple composition. And last one, I take plane and plane size increase like 5000 and height same 5000. Yeah, and yeah, all is good. Okay, so guys, now I create lighting shape. So select this tube and little bit up, little bit, yeah, and make editable. Click on here. Yes, and select this edges. So select, right click, use loop cut path and cut like this. One more time, cut like this. Yeah, right. Okay, so guys, now one more time. Yes, right. See guys, that's my shape. And now I take polygon. So I go to scale, actually select tool, and use loop selection. So guys, select this loop and right click on this loop, use extrude and inner side like this. Yeah, see guys, that shape for lighting, right. Okay, so now guys, I apply Turbulence FD tool. So go to here, plugin, and use Turbulence FD. yeah. And guys, I change some setting on here. So grid size, guys, first one I take 500 cm, and second one 1000, and last one 500. Yeah, and voxel size I take like 2 cm. So go to front view panel, and guys, select this Turbulence FD. So go to up like this. Yes, and go to back. See, right. Okay, so all is good. Now guys, I apply Turbulence tag on this pair, this one. So right click on this pair, go to Turbulence FD tool and apply this one tag. Yes, and guys, this time I change only temperature volume 1 and density volume take 1. Yes, and guys, go to here and I go to simulation, go to here Varsity, and Varsity I take like 20, and intensity channel I take density. Yes guys, this time I don't use Turbulence. So temperature check and density check. Yeah, that's it. So go to viewport and channel, I take density. Yes, and I go to rendering, smoke shader, take density. That's it guys, right. Okay, so now guys, I increase frame like 300 and go to full. Guys, select this, go to here and use simulation window. Yeah, and use GPU and start check. See guys, that's my simulation. Okay, so guys, now I stop this simulation, but guys, you can take full So stop. Yeah, and close this simulation content. And press yes. Yeah. Right? Okay. So guys, save this project. Go to desktop and take any file name. Yeah. And go to back and play. Yes. See guys, the X-Man really cool smoke effect. And guys, next step, I create beautiful lighting. So stop. Yeah. And go to Octane and use live view of window. Yeah. So guys, select this window, drag and drop on left side like this. Yeah. And click on here. Yes. But guys, see, that's not visible. So select this turbulence FD content and go to Octane tag and apply this one. Yes. And again, render preview. Yeah. See guys, that's my render. So use camera and camera check and set camera angle, rotation all 0 and position change. Yes. And little bit closer. Yes. Right. Okay. So guys, I change also render size. Take 1000 pixels and 1000 and render, use Octane render. Select this Octane and use all GPU check. Yeah. Right. Okay. So guys, now I create material for this plane. So I go to create and use Octane material. Yeah. Right. And guys, go to here, diffuse, change glossy, and color I take black. Yeah. And I go to roughness. Guys, roughness, apply scratch texture. So go to image texture and click. Guys, that's my flow texture, this one, and open. Yeah. So close. Guys, apply this material on plane. Yes. And length, guys, change length UV. I take like 25 and 25. Yes. And guys, go to here, use HDR environment, and environment power I take 0. Yes. Right. See guys, that's my fire effect. But I will change this color. So now this step, guys, I use Octane area light and go to up and rotate this light. Yeah. And guys, change light color. So select this light and texture, use RGB spectrum and click. Guys, I take like blue color. Yeah. And I go to back. And guys, change also power like 50. Yes. And select this light, go to here on left side and copy this light, go to right side and rotate 90 degree. Yes. Right. Okay. Now guys, I change only light color like red color. Yes. See guys, that's my beautiful lighting. Right. And guys, I change also UV. Yes, it's really better. So select this plane and change little bit position like this. Yeah. Right. Okay. So guys, now I change smoke color. So go to here, that's my render tag, and guys, density I take 200. Yes. And check guys, I take blue. Yeah. Right. See, that's really good. So go to back and scattering, guys, I take white. Yeah. And last one, go to animation and guys, I change volume gradient, that's my fire gradient. So I will change like blue color. Yes. And second checker box, I take red color. Yes. See guys, that's my beautiful smoke effect, and now I go to here setting, use path tracing, and max amp I take like 1000. Yes, and close. See guys, that's my really cool smoke effect, right? Okay, so last one. So guys, final, I go to here octane, camera setting, and I go to post processing and enable check, and bloom power I take like 10. Yeah, and camera image check, and exposure 0.9, gamma same 0.9. yeah, and natural response check, yes, and saturation to white 0.1, right? Okay, so guys, all is good. Now guys, you can create lighting for this base. So you create new material. So open, I go to emission, black body emission, and use RGB spectrum same, and color I take blue color. Blue, yes, and go to back. Guys, decrease power, I take like 50, and surface brightness check, yes. And guys, now copy this material, this one copy, and only change color, same red color, yes, right? Okay, so guys, uncheck camera, and camera uncheck, closer, yes, and go to here. Yeah guys, apply this black material on same tube, and guys, select this polygon and apply blue color, apply, yeah, and take rectangle selection tool. So go to here like front view panel, and closer, guys, left side, change material like red, and apply, yes. So go to front view panel, yeah, and guys, go to camera, yes. See guys, that's my final composition, right? I show you my final render. That's my final render. So see guys, right? It's like a same, really cool, right? Okay, so guys, final, go to here and save. Guys, format, I take JPEG sequences, and go to desktop, create new folder, like same RAN, and take any file name. Yes, output, use all frame. That's it guys, so close and render, right? So guys, that's it. It's my final render smoke effect with using Turbulence FD tool is finished. So if you like my video, please share and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you.